Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is another tutorial and I will teach you guys how to create a unique MW logo. So make sure you guys watch the video till the end. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel, leave a like and ask me anything in the comment section below. You guys can also follow me on Instagram. Now let's get started. First of all, select a rectangle tool. Then left click on the artboard. Make a rectangle of width 100 pixels and height 400 pixels. Click OK. Then swap the fill and stroke. And remove the stroke. Now select a rectangle. Then go to edit and copy. Then paste in place. Now right click on the rectangle. Choose transform and then rotate. Enter the value 45 degrees in angle size. Then click OK. Now drag the top right anchor point of the rotated rectangle onto the top left anchor point of the other rectangle. Go to view. And make sure your smart guides and snap to point are checked. Now press Ctrl Y to go in outline view. Zoom in. And make sure the points are perfectly aligned on each other. Then zoom out. Ctrl Y to go out of outline view. Now select the first rectangle, then go to edit and copy. Then paste in place. Now right click on the rectangle. Choose transform and then rotate. Enter the value minus 45 degrees in angle size. Then click OK. Press Ctrl Y and then align these anchor points perfectly on each other. Then zoom out. Ctrl Y to go out of outline view. Now select the line segment tool. Maintain shift and drag a straight line from this anchor point. Now select everything. Select the shape builder tool. Maintain Alt and click on the useless parts to erase them. Then delete the line. Now select everything. Then go to view. And select Pathfinder. From the Pathfinder window, choose Unite. OK. Now right click on the shape. Then choose Transform and then Reflect. Select Horizontal and then click Copy. Now again right click on the new shape. Then choose Transform and then Reflect. Select Vertical and then click OK. Now move the new W shape to the right. OK. Now select the Ellipse tool. Maintain Shift and Alt, then click and drag to create a perfect circle. Make the circle bigger than the letters. Swap the fill and stroke of the circle. Then increase the stroke of the circle by 50 points. Select the circle. Then go to Object and select Expand. Make sure fill and stroke are checked. Select both of the letters and choose Unite from the Pathfinder window. Now select everything. And select Horizontal Align Center and then Vertical Align Center. Now select the Direct Selection tool. Select the bottom anchor points of M. And drag them down until they meet the circle. Then select the top anchor points of W and drag them up until they meet the circle. Now select the rectangle tool. Left click on the artboard. Make a rectangle of width 100 pixels and height 200 pixels. Give this rectangle the default color and then remove the stroke. Then align this rectangle with W as I am doing. Press Ctrl Y to go in outline view. Zoom in and make sure the lines align on each other perfectly. Ctrl Y to go out of outline view. Select a rectangle. Then go to edit and copy. And then paste. Align this rectangle with M as I am doing. Press Ctrl Y to go in outline view. Zoom in and make sure the lines align on each other perfectly. Ctrl Y to go out of outline view. Maintain Shift and then select both of the rectangles in the circle. Then select the Shape Builder tool. Maintain Alt and drag over the rectangles. Select everything and choose Unite from the Pathfinder window. Okay, we have made the logo, but now I will add color to it. You can choose any colors you want. I will add gradient colors to it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to check my channel for tutorials and speed arts. Thank you for watching. Okay, bye, see you in another video.